Got target practice for something. Sure looked a lot easier than it was.
You don't say.
Ah, come on. Your score got a lot better as the session went on.
I started picturing Hayes' head in place of the target.
You two really ought to declare a truce.
Oh, no. This is a fight to the death.
Now, I guess if I were in your shoes, I'd be just as upset.
He's determined to take over the security of this ship, you know.
You really believe that?
Everything he does points to the fact.
Well, it could also be that he wants everyone to be as prepared as possible. Well, you have to admit, the extra training isn't such a bad idea.
Just drop it.
Okay.
So, why don't you tell me about you and Miss Cole?
We're friends. Is everyone on this ship watching us?
Yeah, pretty hard to miss.
That's what T'Pol said.
Is it true she's giving Amanda neuropressure now?
So?
I heard it was damage control from your tender touch.
T'Pol's just smoothing out some of the rough spots. That's all.
And why were you giving Amanda Cole neuropressure anyway?
What's it to you?
Well, from what I'm told, it's pretty intimate procedure. For just friends.
I do it with T'Pol. Are you implying there's something going on there as well?
That's the rumor.
Look, for the last time, there's nothing going on with any of us. Between any of us.
Right. You're all just friends.
That's right.
Huh. I guess this Vulcan neuropressure isn't that intimate after all.
Exactly.
In that case, I've got a nasty little pain.
Just drop it.